This is my secret life.
This is my secret life.
This is my secret life.
How do you feel about the Toronto Maple Leafs?
I've loved the Leafs my whole life.
This is fantastic!
They used to be the best team in the world, and eventually they will be again.
How do you feel about your mustache?
Doesn't really matter how I feel about my mustache. I can't see it.
When was the last time the Maple Leafs won a Stanley Cup?
Before we walked on the moon. But that's okay. Time is long, and I like watching hockey.
Would you shave your mustache if it meant they'd win the cup?
There is no correlation between this mustache and the Leafs winning the cup. And my wife loves my mustache, so it's not going anywhere.
You're on the Canadian postage stamps and their $5 bill. Why do you hate America so much?
I don't hate anybody. Hate's a useless emotion.
Tell me about a space-themed movie that got it right.
Apollo 13. It's not perfect. They had to fit a huge story into just 2 hours.
Houston, we have a problem.
My favorite movie, Galaxy Quest.
Laredo, take us out.
You gotta move to the right.
Would you sit parallel? Your ass down? You wanna drive this to...
I love Galaxy Quest.
When you're in space, what do you miss about Earth?
You don't really miss stuff on a spaceship. You're so busy. You know, it's like when you're riding a roller coaster, what do you miss about your house? I mean, it's kind of a silly question.
Define pareidolia.
When you look at clouds, you often see all those shapes the clouds remind you of. Pareidolia is the name of that. And when you look at the world from a spaceship, it's the same thing. There's an island and suddenly it looks like a fish. Off the coast of Turkey, there's an island that is an exclamation mark. It's the funniest thing to see. Like, Turkey just went, look, right here. There's Corfu in Greece, which is the shape of a heart. It is lovely. There's a river down in the Amazon where if you catch it just right in the sun, it gives you Superman's S. It makes you laugh every time. It's nice to see sort of a hint of something familiar in the strangeness of reality.